Unknown.
Uzi Rubin, thank you so much for joining us this evening.
Thank you.
Jerusalem Mayor Nir Barkat says the capital is open for business and fun and encouraged tourists and residents to enjoy the sights of the city. He told IBA's Ari O'Sullivan that the major events scheduled for this week were merely postponed, not canceled.
People understand we're delaying them for 1 week. They understand that we're very responsible in the way we manage our city and our visitors. So when you're here and we feel that a delay of a week increases the chances of security, and this, and we will do that, and that's what we're doing. So we don't take chances on big events. We wait for a week, but everything else is normal. So you could wander the streets, go to see the holy places, see the practically everything else, but big events that we prefer to postpone for a week.
The full interview with Mayor Barkat will be broadcast tomorrow evening. IBA's Haley.